गोंयांत ज्यो कंपनी आसा तांच्यांनी थळाव्या कामाक पयलीं प्राधान्य दिवचें. गोंयकाराक ह्या कंपनीचो फायदो जावपाची गरज आसा म्हण ह्या वेळार पंचायत मंत्री उलयला. आरडीएक्स गोवा खातीर चिकलेच्यान जॉन डिसिल्वा.
I am concerned, my stand is very clear. Right from the beginning, there have been debates, discussions. I myself fought for it. Tomorrow you find some industry coming up, one new facility being created. And if you find that everybody comes from some other state and gets employed, what use it is for Goans? Goans should find gainful employment. And for gainful employment, you need economic activity to take place. You need new industry to come. And I have always maintained and I have said that as part of their project report, they should include training of our youth in advance. Once they train our youth, then obviously they will get absorbed in those industries. That should be the approach. I think this government has this approach in mind and will be solving this problem in due course, in the sense that whichever new industry comes, they will be trained and they will be absorbed in the industry. Existing employment, yes, it will be the endeavor of the government to see that local people are employed. That has to be done. But as you know, we live in one country. We cannot say that somebody is an outsider, insider. But it is also the case not to uproot the local people and get somebody else. So local people have to be employed. I am fighting even with Goa Shipyard Limited that they should employ local people, because when our Honorable Chief Minister, who was the Defence Minister, has got investment of 36,000 crores, which ultimately will result in new project, new shipbuilding activity in Goa Shipyard expanding in a big way. If expansion of employment opportunity for our local youth is not there, it is of no use. So which I have made it very clear in one of the meetings, even with the chairman and managing director of Goa Shipyard. And if need be, I have said and I am reiterating again, I will not hesitate to take any step that is necessary to see that they employ local people.